come to the offline class. Last class we have studied the chapter 5 triangles. In that exercise 5.2 I solved up to 6th main. Now you have to take the 7th main. Here also they given ABC is a right angle triangle. You have to draw the right angle triangle ABC in which they given value angle A is 90 degree and AB is equal to AC. Find angle B and angle C. You have to draw the given value. Take the 7th question. Here draw the right angle triangle. It's a right angle triangle. You know right angle triangle is exact 90 degree. Here angle A is 90 degree. You have to find angle B and angle C. Here the given AB is equal to AC. Here angle B, whatever getting value is equal to angle C. Given, right? Data are given. What they given? ABC is a right angle triangle. Writing words. ABC is a right angle triangle. Next, what they given? Angle A is equal to 90 degree. Angle A is equal to 90 degree and AB is equal to AC. AB is equal to AC. Here, prove. What we have to prove? To prove angle B, how much value and angle C. Okay, next proof. Write the proof. Okay, in triangle ABC, in triangle ABC, AB is equal to AC. It is the given point. Therefore, here angle B is equal to angle C. Why? Because here see AB is equal to AC means here angle A value 90 degree means here B value should be angle B should be angle C. Right here in triangle ABC, you know already angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Why? Because you know already sum of all angles of a triangle is 180 degree. Substitute angle A will be 90 degree, angle B plus angle C 180 degree. Angle B plus angle C 180 minus 90, you get the value 90 degree. Here 90 degree means you get the value right here, but angle B is equal to angle C. They given angle B is equal to angle C. Means angle B plus angle C is equal to 90 degree. I will keep B value C. Means otherwise C value B. You will get the value 1B, you will get angle 2B is equal to 90 degree. Angle B is equal to 90 by 2. You will get 45 degree. Angle B is 45 degree. Let me see. Angle B is 45 degree. What about angle C? Angle C also 45 degree. Right here angle C also 45 degree. Okay. If you add this here, angle B 45 degree, angle C 45 degree. See here 90, 45, 135, 45 is total 180 degree. Sum of angle of the triangle is 180 degree. You will get the value angle A 90 degree, angle B 45 degree, angle C also 45 degree. Like that you have to solve. Next take the 8th question. Here show that the angles of equilateral triangle are 60 degree each. You know already equilateral triangle means what? Here 3 sides are equal. In a triangle 3 sides are equal is the means it is called equilateral triangle. Show that. Okay. Take that. Draw the diagram. Equilateral triangle means you should draw three sides are equal. In triangle ABC, ABC. Okay. Here we are taking angles x into x, x. Here angle AB is equal to angle BC, BC is equal to angle AC. Why? Because here three sides are equal. Okay. Right. Given ABC is a right angle triangle. Not here. It is Okay, you know already sum of all three angles 180 degree. Sum of all three angles is 180 degree. Means angle A plus angle B plus angle C is equal to 180 degree. Here I am taken angle should be here x. Here you have to find the angle. That's why I am taken here x degree. Okay, right here x degree and angle B also x degree, angle C also x degree, 180 degree. Next here in variable is anything constant term whatever means you are taking here 1x plus 1x, 2x, 2x plus 1x, you get 3x is equal to 180 degree. 3x is 180 degree. What about x value? 180 degree by 3. 3 is 6 18. You will get the value, x value 60 degree. Here 3 also we have taken x. Means x should be 60 degree. Here also 60 degree. Here also 60 degree. Total 180 degree. Like that you have to solve and here write x means what? Angle A. Angle A is equal to 60 degree. Angle B is also 60 degree. Angle C also 60 degree. Like that you have to solve. I have completed this whole exercise part. Exercise 5.2. Next class I will explain the exercise 5.3 in the next class. Okay, thank you.